हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कंपेयर द फॉलोइंग कैरेक्टर्स, मिस जोसेफ एंड डेनहम। हियर बोथ आर स्टूडेंट्स, मिस जोसेफ आल्सो इज अ स्टूडेंट एंड डेनहम इज आल्सो स्टूडेंट, बट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस हियर? डेनहम इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट स्टूडेंट रिप्रेजेंटेटिव फॉर द हाफ ईयरली रिपोर्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट काउंसिल, एंड हियर Miss Joseph is also a student representative for the half yearly report of the students council, but Denham is a student representative for PT and games. That difference you have to note down. And Miss Joseph is a student representative for domestic science. Then what does Miss Joseph speak about? She speaks about how mankind is interdependent in spite of geographical location and other differences. But here Denham, he criticizes the general pattern of PT and games. He states that it was ill-conceived and pointless. It was monotonous, that means boring, and a waste of time. And he also argues with the teachers, especially with Miss Phillips. And Miss Joseph, she speaks about how mankind is interdependent in spite of geographical location. Means people are interdependent. They are dependent on each other in spite of other differences. Now, what are the qualities of Miss Joseph? She is businesslike, calm and efficient while allocating tasks. Here tasks means work and organizing the program. She is confident on stage and while addressing the audience. And what are the qualities of Denham? Denham is also businesslike. She then calm and efficient while allocating tasks and organizing the program. Confident on stage, courteous with the ladies, blunt and also critical and argumentative while discussing with the teachers. He accepts the defeat willfully. That means here he argues with the teachers, especially with Miss Phillips, as I already told you. Thank you.